Hello darlings, and welcome back to my channel. So today we're talking about this Anastasia Beverly Hill. This is their Lash Brag Volumizing Mascara, and I absolutely really enjoy the packaging. So on this side right here, we have a description about the product, and then on the very back right here, we have the ingredients listed. All right, so when we open this up and take this out, this is actually what it looks like. It literally just looks like the packaging right here. All right, so I have to say, out of all the mascaras I have, this one is like the heaviest mascara. Especially like this can be like a paperweight. All right, so let's talk about the brush first. So the first time when I saw this, I was like, I wasn't really sure about the brush, because comparing to like other mascaras I have tried to use, like the brush just looks a little bit crazy, a little bit too much for me. So especially on the very top right here, you can see it has like a chunk of product on the top, so it has like this kind of like a curve shape to it. So it's like a bit fat, and then it gets a little bit skinny, and then it becomes more fat. So typically with mascaras, I usually do like 2 coats. Sometimes I will do like 3 coats if I feel like I really need it, but for this mascara right here, I just only did 1 coat, and my lashes were like a little bit crazy. So for me, this mascara gave me like those like spidery like lashes, which actually I do not enjoy those. Like if you guys don't know what spidery lashes is, especially is like when you have like multiple lashes that are like stuck together, and then it kind of looks like very intense, like it's like out at you. So I do not enjoy using like mascaras that are like that, and unfortunately this mascara happened to do that for my eyelashes, so I didn't really enjoy using this mascara at all. But the one thing that I will say about this mascara is that it is very lightweight. It literally doesn't even feel like you have on mascara, which I absolutely love. But aside from that, this was just a fail for me. I think it's maybe because I did have like high expectations for this product, because previously I have tried and used Anastasia like products before, and they work really well for me. So for this one, my expectations were a little bit too high, so this was definitely a letdown. So I have to say, like, if any of you guys are thinking about trying this mascara, I would say if you are really into like those like spidery like intense lashes, you know, I'm pretty sure you will actually really enjoy this. But if you're looking for like those more like natural kind of like looking lashes, do not get this. Like, this is like overpriced. Like, there are like drugstore brand mascara out there that are like half of the price, and they work a lot better than this one. So if any of you guys who have tried this mascara, feel free to let me know, what do you guys think? Do you guys like it? Do you guys hate it? Or like, is there like a specific drugstore mascara that you absolutely love? I would love to hear that. So yeah, well, that is it for today's video, and I should catch you guys later. Bye!